What's up, what's up, what's up? Once again, we're live inside the Atlanta Decap Carnival inside the Bliss Lounge. I am here with Calabash Ali Masquerade. How are you doing today, man?
Great, wonderful.
This is 2018, and you guys are about to launch your band this year. Tell us what you expect from Calabash Ali this year.
This year is going to be our 30th year, so we are presenting our last element, which is representing the earth. So we're going to call on all the gods and goddesses that represent the earth to come down and be with us on the road.
30 years of being in the carnival business, how has it been for you?
It's been great. I have with me the designer, which we call Massman, and he's been doing it for about 20-something years. So he can give you a little something about the team. Tell them about the team.
The theme that we are portraying this year is our fourth installation to our reverence to the Yoruba gods, the Orishas. This year's theme, we are honoring the Orishas, Ogun, Oshosi, and Alegwa. They are the gods, they are the warrior gods. Now specifically, we are honoring Ogun, who cuts the path with machetes for our life. He clears the path. So we are honoring the earth that we are from. We're honoring the earth that we nourish from.
How can I follow you?
You can follow us on Facebook, and our mass camp is 2122 Candle Road Indicator at Calabash Ali Caribbean Restaurant. Our band launch, you don't want to miss, is April 14th at the restaurant. Good food, good music, and a wonderful band launch presentation of the theme. We're coming down. Planet Rock is going to rock Atlanta Carnival.
Once again, guys, Caribbean Live TV, Calabash Ali, doing it real big this year, 2018. All right, DJ SZB, man. Peace out. 2018. 2018.